getting our people out on Tuesday. We'll do it.
The road to New Hampshire in 2024 has been like no other primary season before.
Good afternoon. Thank you all for coming.
Only three major Republican candidates are left just hours before the first in the nation primary.
Get out and vote and make sure we win by big margins.
Former President Donald Trump looking for a second term in the White House. Nikki Haley hoping to exceed expectations and gain momentum coming out of the Granite State. And Florida Governor Ron DeSantis now splitting his time campaigning in other states ahead of New Hampshire.
And the report on the Rules and Bylaws Committee has been adopted.
On the other side of the aisle, the Democratic National Committee calling the New Hampshire primary meaningless after putting South Carolina ahead of the Granite State on its calendar. But state law says New Hampshire goes first, whether the DNC wants it to or not. President Joe Biden isn't even on the ballot, but his surrogates are launching a write-in campaign for the incumbent. Despite the DNC's decision,
who's going to vote on January 23rd?
Two major Democratic candidates are all in on New Hampshire. Congressman Dean Phillips and author Marianne Williamson.
This is going to be much more like 2016.
This morning, the candidates share their plans to make a strong showing on Tuesday in the first in the nation New Hampshire primary.